This is insane. We don't have this in the US. It's Oreos covered in chocolate. Okay, this is my favorite part. Not even gonna lie, this is my absolute favorite part because my favorite candy in Germany are ball of sticks, and these are ginormous. She said, I know that you love Haribo, so I got you something from the, shop. This is not something. This is like almost everything. There's this. There's this.
Giant lollipop.
There's this.
Mentos.
There's this. Gummy bears.
This.
There's these. Oreo chocolate bars.
Knopf.
There's these.
Uh-huh.
These. And these. Hold on, let's actually show. Look at how many Tic Tacs they are. See? Dude, look at this, bro. Look at this. This is all Haribo taste test. So in this video, me and my boy Silas Nasita received a package from a German lady. Her name is Manuela, and she went to the Haribo factory, the actual factory, and bought us a ginormous box of all Haribo candy. Both being from the United States, we have not seen all the Haribo candies except for that little gummy bear that's famous in the States. So in this video, there will be two Americans trying traditional German Haribo candies. Yes, we've tried some candies before, but this is going to be hundreds of pounds of candy. Besides that, I do want to mention that Silas and I will be going to the north of Germany very soon. If you want to know where we are on our travels, please follow us both on Instagram and Facebook. We will be updating you guys live. If you want merchandise, it will be on the website, link in the description. Enjoy the video. This should be fun. Let's go. She spent quite a bit of money on this, so I want to say thank you. You didn't have to do this. And if you want to send me and Silas any more things to try, you can send us healthy snacks.
I am completely out of
Cholula. We're out of hot sauce, so if you wanna send some Cholula hot sauce.
We can't get it in Marver. We don't know where it is.
Look at my douche gel. You gotta look at this. If you wanna get your very own gel, go to ConnorSullivan.com /. The rest of it you're gonna see on camera. We're gonna try it right now. Thank you guys for watching the video. Let's start with the best. This is my favorite German candy of all time, ball of sticks. Look how fat these are. The normal ones are this. This is the normal ones. Look at the difference, bro. These are little, fat, fat, fat.
So little?
Little, fat.
These are minis?
Those are minis. And look at, dude, look at this, bro. Try it.
It's like a snake.
Goodbye. Kiki, do you
love me? It's basically if you took two regular ball sticks, put them together, and take away.
Mm-hmm. Dude, look at this, bro. Look at this.
Red is better than blue.
Yeah, I like red better. Ball of sticks get our pass. Like, I will always say ball of sticks. I want ball of sticks. Milka Crunchy Break Bar.
Milka.
Whoa, dude, look at this. It looks like it's like Nutella bread and then like chocolate on the bottom. It's like a wafer. Good, Yeah.
That's some good Nutella.
Schaumkuse. Erdbeer Yogurt Geschmack. Whoa. I think these are like cream puff filled white chocolate covered things.
Whoa,
dude. It's like a marshmallow.
Let me try that one.
Dang it, man. I want to eat more of these. They're pretty good. You don't like it? Like, I like it, bro.
It's like suffocating.
Dude, it's so good. One night it changed your whole life. This is actually not a large lollipop. There's a bunch of little ones inside. I was kind of bummed because I thought it was a big one. You know, I thought like you can just have it for 40 years and you'll still be.
That would be kind of cool. Like it would be kind of cool if this was a giant box of Tic Tacs instead.
But is this a giant Mento?
No, it's just a bunch of little Mentos.
Are you sure?
No, I don't think it is. I think it's a big Mento. No.
I really wish it's a big Mento.
No,
let's try it.
It's a bunch of little packets.
So that's your guess?
That's my guess.
I'm guessing it's a big Mento.
Me too. Because
I'm hoping.
Okay, but you're wrong.
Dang! This is.
Holy cow!
This is lots of Mentos.
Holy cow.
Have you ever had these?
Ooh.
They're not too sweet. They're wafers and they still have like that soft center, you know? I think these are famous German candies.
I've actually never tried it. Genuine reaction because I've never tried. I've never had a cocoa knopper. I like it.
You like it? You like the coconut flavor?
I love coconut.
Bro, this junk is dangerous too.
Choco Fresh.
Yeah, what is it? It's Kinder Choco Fresh. Kinder Choco Fresh, first time.
Gang.
Try that, though.
I've never had this.
First reaction.
This looks like a.
It's the softest chocolate I've ever had.
Wow. It's like taking a bite of chocolate covered yogurt.
And so much sugar. I know, we're gonna die.
And guess what? If we stop doing it right now, eventually we're gonna die anyway.
Now we're gonna open this large Mento. What do you think's in it? I think it's one large Mento with a hard outer shell.
I think it is a bag of little Mentos.
I really hope it's one large Mento.
I mentioned it's a little bag.
Oh, it's a little bag of Mentos.
It tastes like a German Mento.
This is a packaged cheesecake. Käsekuchen-Snack.
Käsekuchen.
Käsekuchen snack.
Käsekuchen.
Scheibenkäsekuchen snack. Tell me what you think, honestly.
It's like really dry. You need coffee with this.
Yogurt, Schnitte, Schnitte, is this correct? Yogurt Schnitte?
Schnitte.
Ah, Mabel.
Dang, yeah, the big bite, man. Like, you really went after that. I could, like, really hear it going.
It tastes cream, like cream cheese and soft.
The texture is really different than anything I've ever. It's like sand on a beach.
What type of bread is that, though? You can help me out. I love how you sniff it every time.
So much of eating is smell.
I know, this is funny. And
pink Kit Kat.
Wow, it feels different.
First time ever.
Cheers.
Kit Kat.
It has a different flavor.
It's like a fruity flavor.
Strawberry type? You like it?
No.
Really?
Really?
These Kinder Joys are very famous in Germany.
Huge. Kinder Eggs.
Kinder Eggs.
And
what are Kinder Eggs?
And they have toys in them that you are collectible.
Half the egg is a toy.
Wait, this is not a Kinder Egg.
It is though.
No, that's not a Kinder Egg, bro.
But it is an egg and it says Kinder on it.
But it's not a Kinder Egg.
Boy, if you don't get
Kinder Egg is a chocolate egg with a toy inside the chocolate. This is like two little pebbles of poop. Double scoop poop.
Bruh.
It's almost like Nutella. Have you guys ever took a scoop of Nutella and just ate it? Same thing. Okay, what's that? Why about it?
Kinder egg, chocolate.
When I eat food that's delicious too, or I even think about it, it's just like constantly, and I spit all the time.
Kinder chocolate is very, very sweet.
I would compare it to like just sticking it in a Nutella bowl and just eating it. You know, you can have like one or two, and then the third one, it's like. Chocobons! And what are they inside?
I think it's just all white chocolate.
Wow. Yeah, inside is white chocolate.
I feel like you don't like it.
I like the taste, but it's so sweet.
What's the difference between Colorado and Lauberveld?
Lauberveld Haribo?
Colorado has yogurt on the bottom.
We have Fantasia, Happy Cherry, Sour, and we have Haribo in the US. We have those bears.
We have the normal ones, but we don't have like everything.
Only the bear gummies. They're pretty famous in the US. You get like little packets. Everybody's seen those. I think that's the only way most Americans know Haribo by, bear.
Bears.
Of all these types of packs, we've definitely tried before. And what would you say Haribo tastes like? Honestly, I sometimes am dissatisfied by Haribo normal because the flavor is like there, and then you eat it and you want more flavor, but then it's like gone. Right. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And it's like a little bit too chewy because I'm just like,
wait, the original Haribo.
All these.
Yeah.
All of them.
I would say even this.
I'm saying all Haribo has like a little bit too much. You have to chew it too much. It's not like as soft as like candies that are more satisfying.
I agree.
Like Ball of Six.
Like Sour Patch Kids. It's like easy to bite into.
Sour Patch Kids has like a consistency where it's like.
See, this is where I disagree because this Sour Patch Kids stick to my teeth when they're that.
There's not a flavor for me. Those are good. This is the type of flavor I'm saying. It has more flavor than like a normal. Haribo.
I love that. Erdbeer, orange, apple, himbeer, zitrone, ananas.
Erdbeer, orange, apple, himbeer, zitrone, ananas. Sugar's a drug.
I know, it's like just as bad as caffeine.
It's just as bad as caffeine, it's just as bad as other drugs.
Honestly,
it's worse than caffeine.
It's worse than caffeine.
It's worse than cocaine.
Sugar harms more people than
obesity,
cocaine.
Cancer.
Yes. Obesity?
What's the difference between Colorado and normal?
So this is like half licorice, half gummy bears, half yogurt covered gummy bears.
This is like a really sweet peep. You know peeps, the little chicken, like the little chickens on Easter?
Oh yeah, I hate those.
It's like a
marshmallow
peep? Sweet peep.
Maybe Colorado is just like a medley. Some guy from Canada messaged us, he wants our merch.
Did you say link in bio? Dude, at this point, we're like sugar high.
I feel hyper, bro.
Actually, it's not like hyper as it's like when you're really, really tired.
Like when you just like don't care anymore.
This is actually chocolate with alcohol. And it's, maybe it's supposed
to be. Alcohol filled. There's alcohol in it.
Yeah, like in the coconuts. Like what's the coconut drink that has alcohol in it?
Pina colada.
Pina colada, bro. This is like a pina colada chocolate. You wanna try one here?
Three. I can taste the pina colada.
It definitely had alcohol. It's like the aftertaste of taking a shot almost. But not that bad. If you like pina colada.
If you like chocolate and alcohol.
We had a great time testing all this candy. Germany has a lot of amazing candy, just like America. Thank you for watching. Follow us on Instagram for like live updates. If you want merchandise, it's on the website. And we are now gonna actually go to the gym and work out. And I'm gonna use my very own DM sponsored Connor Sullivan gel. I actually have a sponsorship now. It's through my YouTube channel. You can get it on my website, connorsullivan.com/shop. And it's called Connor. If you want to smell like me, then you can lather your body with this. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Unfortunately, the video is now over, but if you enjoyed it, make sure to hit subscribe because I'm gonna be traveling all over the world. Also, follow me on Facebook and Instagram, more importantly, because I will be updating you exactly where I am in the world live. That story function, you know about that. Be sure to check out my two other channels where I talk about personal things. Thank you guys for the support. You have honestly allowed me to live my dream, traveling the world and sharing experiences everywhere I go. Thanks, guys. Peace, y'all. See you next video. Boom, baby, let's gizzo.